to demand moral action from our university in the face of Israel's genocide.
I